What's good YouTube? Welcome back or welcome to another video of Sharlia's World. If you haven't already, hit that red subscribe button, turn your post notifications on. What are you doing? While you hit the like button, comment in the nice comment section down below. And let's just turn into this video. On camera looking a hot mess, but today is a good reason. I'm about to straighten my hair for the first time in like 3 years. So you guys, I just washed my hair and deep conditioned it. As you can see, the blow dryer is back there, right there. Looks like a water spot, but it's marked. Not a straight line either, but it's okay. I wanna spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we just the two of us. Now I'm about to blow dry right here. I got this blow dryer. Let me show y'all the box. For some people that want to know, probably nobody wants to know because probably no one's going to watch this video. But this Wet 2 Style Remington Pro blow dryer. I will shampoo it twice, condition it, then deep condition. And here I am. I don't have anything in my hair. Didn't put any leave-in in my hair. Oh, I am going to be using this Aussie Total Miracle Heat Protectant Spray. You guys, half of my hair is blow-dried. Y'all looking in the mirror. I know. And this is what the other half looks like. I know, look at that shrinkage. So, I blow dry my whole head, and that's what it looks like. I give it a little side part just to put in on there. Shoot. So, yeah. I have two flat irons. I don't know which one I'm going to use. I have this one. Don't know what brand it is. I have it. My mom gave it to me. It has those, like, brown things on. I don't know how to get it off. I tried so hard to get it off just a second ago. With, like, foil. A lot of it came off, but still there's some still there. And then I have this flat iron, which it seems like it's a better one. And, I have this one on high. This one doesn't have settings that you change it. You just plug it up and it heats up. I don't know what the temperature it goes to. This one, don't know the temperature it goes to either. I don't think it's in here, but this is the Revlon one. That's the only reason why I know what it is, because it says it right there. And I'm a left-handed person, so how I gotta do this? Do I want to put this in my left hand? So get it on there. Yeah, I'll do it with this. And then this. I'm looking in the mirror so I can see what I'm doing. Ouch. Nope, that's not gonna work. That freaking hit my scalp. How do you people do this? Okay, so we got this. Let's get this, my hair on. I don't know how people do this. And I'm struggling. And I'll hold this with my left hand. Just the two of us. Okay. This one pass. Yeah, we're gonna use this the whole time. Like the top of my hair didn't get. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know what heat this go to, but one pass. This is what my hair looks like. That's where the mark is. Like I said, I know my hair needs to be trimmed. But this is one pass. I didn't think that was gonna work.
I ain't got the time or the patience to so deal with your shit.
I'm halfway done, but it looks like it's been straightened. But you know how once you get your hair straight, it's like flat straight, not like puffy straight. I don't know. I know I need a trim because, oh my gosh, like, this, I know I don't need a trim. It wouldn't be considered a trim anymore. It would be considered a cut.
Too sexy for this chain, too sexy for this man, too sexy for this fame, yeah, yeah.
Okay guys, I am totally done trying to straighten my hair, and this is what I get for trying to do stuff at home, and I really need a haircut. As y'all can see, this cannot be trimmed, it needs to be a haircut. And if I go to a professional, I might get me an appointment to go to a professional. This is the strawberry I see. That smells good. Y'all see this side looks bushy like it did before. This side don't. I forgot my mama had a straightening hairbrush. You guys, this is my outfit. My hair, it don't look that good. It looked better yesterday, and today it don't look all that, but it's okay. I did do my oh my gosh, my lashes is coming up. I don't like that. This is my outfit. This dress. Goes all the way down, and then it's plain black shoes. This outfit, the shoes are like the whole outfit, but it's okay. My hair don't even look good, but I'm gonna go take these pictures, and this is the end of this video.